Hi there everyone, it's Darren Watson. I just wanted to do this really quick, let's just get the angles right here, adjustments. I just wanted to do this really quick video about how to play your kind of Dust My Broom slash Elmore James kind of lick. I see so many of these things on Facebook and YouTube that are just, there's really it's quite a subtle thing. Now I'm talking about the kind of signature Otis, wakey wakey, signature Elmore James lick. Most people just play it like this. There's a little more to it. So it is a 12 fret open D tuning. So D, A, D, F sharp, A, D, almost F sharp. And so, with a little vibrato at the 12th fret, and that's on your E and A strings, in this case your D and A strings. But then you go down to the 10th fret on the E string, then you play the B string on the 12th fret, 10th fret again, and usually I go down on the kind of focusing on the G string. So it's like this. So see, it's as simple, it's not just. It's got to have that seventh in it. Elmore was a beautiful slide player, way better than I am, and I'm probably one of the best ever, along with his great vocals. The other thing about him, he does this really cool little pickup lick, which is just before he makes a change to the four chord. So he'll play that. Just, that's just G string, E string, G string. But it's all about the timing, so it's one and two and three and four and one. And then you hit the four chord on the one. So the other thing he does that's really cool is that thing. So hopefully that's cleared that up for some of you. There's a little more to it than just going. So 12, 10, 12, 10, slide down from the 12. The shuffle was really lazy, man. Etc. And the turnaround. Open E. Third fret, A string. Second fret. First fret. Then a. That's sliding from like 3 to 4 on the E string up to the A string, and then just hit the A string twice. So, yes, from I'm getting up soon in the morning. I believe I'll dust my broom. I'm getting up soon in the morning. I believe I'll dust my broom. So you get the idea? So it's a real, there are notes. It's not just. So have a good listen to them, and hopefully that's showing you a few things. Darren Watson signing out. Have a good one.